We don't think actually about branding. We're just ourselves. And people don't believe that. They think that this is all a brand, that we're, that the hair is dyed blonde for the both of us just because it looks the same like that. But
it is not dyed, just to make a
point. No.
Sorry,
no,
because otherwise not. They think that no, we... No, but not. It's not no. That. We're young, and when we look at how many people of our age dress and behave, we're not that different, we're just normal. But because we're in the classical world, it gets seen very, very quickly as something that is maybe too much or too far. But it's not too much. Some people in the classical world should be more liberal instead of us being more conservative at this moment.
We're well prepared, the music is there. We also like to present ourselves and have not a suit that is three sizes too big. We also like a suit that fits our body well, that fits us well. And but we also do that, like when we go to a restaurant with friends or with our parents or with family. It's not that we only do it on stage.
In the end, it has to sound as if there's only one playing, that's the goal. But in order to achieve that, you have to adapt all the time to what the other one's doing. And from some places, of course, we know exactly what the other person's gonna do. But sometimes also in a concert, very unexpected things happen and you have to adapt and change your course or the line that you were following. And that makes it always very interesting. There's always something new.
I try to adapt to his musicality, he tries to adapt to my musicality each second. And if you feel the same way and if the blood starts flowing the same way from the both bodies, then you get to a very special thing, and that is that you make music together as if you're one pianist.
And that's a wonderful, magical feeling.